This morning in Family Time, we are making some mummy treats. All week long, we've been getting crafty and creative ideas for celebrating Halloween. And now the two Lite Chicks, Amy and Heather from Late Rock 105, are back with us, showing us how to make some cute and tasty mummy creations. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning. Hello.
All right, mummies classic.
Of course.
I love that. Right. You know, you see a lot of different themes that come and go year after year, but I feel like, you know, the vampires, the skeletons, the mummies, these can last every year.
And we're mummies.
And you guys are mummies.
That's right.
So if you want to make these with your mummies or your daddies, these are very family friendly.
They
of
are.
Of course.
Okay.
So it's funny, actually, my dad was the one that was like, can we do these sometime? And I'm like, sure. We never did, of course. Now that's why we're here. So these are little bendy mummies. Underneath this is little yard wire. You can also use pipe cleaners if you can't find that. But basically, you take muslin material, fabric, which you can get at the craft store. You put a little snip in it, and then you tear it so that it kind of has this shredded mummy-like texture, right?
Yeah.
But then you can, once it's all wrapped around, you just keep wrapping. There's really no right or wrong way.
Oh my gosh, these are hysterical.
And then you can look, see, he's like flexing. You can make him flex.
And so easy. You can move him like how you would Gumby.
Oh yeah.
When you know, it's very easy to move around.
And then you put two little eyeballs on it, and there you go.
You can make a horse if you want.
I love it.
So there you go. That's very, very fun and easy. And then you have a little something left for the next year.
Perfect. Yeah, take those back out year after year. Now, I love a good treat too.
Oh, yes.
Around the holidays.
So do we.
What do we have here?
We were looking initially for gingerbread men already made, and that was a little difficult, especially with the time of year.
Yeah.
So Pepperidge Farm makes little gingerbread man cookies, so we could use those. Or I found a really big one, which is awesome. Or you could just use regular cookies and make mummy heads.
Mm-hmm. How did you make these? Can you show me
how?
So
easy.
Yeah. So there's take a regular sugar cookie,
which you can either buy or make them yourself.
Cut it whole in a little plastic bag, by the way. This is the easiest. And then put the frosting in.
This is just regular frosting?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Regular cake
frosting.
We bought
some. Yep. I mean, you can make your own, but we're all about easy and...
Yeah.
You know, and the fastest way you can do it.
Plus, you get messy, right?
Yeah. Mummies are messy.
Mummies don't need to be neat.
And then add some eyes.
Here's a little couple of eyeballs.
Oh, okay. These are cool.
Right?
Edible completely.
Yeah. Those are so cute.
Find them at any craft store.
Yeah.
Right. Mm-hmm. And there's black icing for the mouth. But don't be, you know, restricted. Use red, use orange, whatever you want to do. Just make it fun.
Yeah.
And each one is different.
Look at that.
Right. And delicious to eat.
I'm going
to
give him eyebrows, too.
To me, these are really easy if you're having a party and you need something fast, you know. They're just the easiest thing.
Right.
And this is store-bought dough.
Right.
You know.
And it's delicious if you make a mess.
Of course.
Just eat it.
Right.
Okay. Last but not least, you were saying these are great decorative items. Give them as a gift, whatever you want.
Right. You're going to a party. Take a wine bottle that you're probably going to give as a gift anyway when you go. And you can wrap it in a Band-Aid. Kind of like,
you wouldn't bandage, right?
Like an injury.
Sure.
It's like a white ace bandage.
You might even already have that in your closet.
Yeah. Probably. I like this stuff because it's stretchy. It's a little bit better than gauze. But if you use gauze, you just have to tape it, you know, to keep, and then wrap it around. I like the eyeballs and draw on a little mouth. It's adorable.
Yep.
It's
you just need a little magic marker like you did on the bendable mummies here.
Exactly. Yeah. And then pumpkins, and feel free to go crazy with spray paint, honestly, with pumpkins, and then wrap around. You can make all different colors. The spray paint is good, though, because it seals in the pumpkin, and you can have it probably till Christmas.
And it won't smell.
It won't smell.
That's the biggest issue, too, once that kind of goes funky.
Yeah, exactly.
This Saturday, too, what's happening with your big awesome 80s show?
Yes, we have our Wicked Awesome 80s show on Lite Rock 105, and it's going to be Halloween themed, so you can tune in at 8 o'clock.
We probably will play Thriller.
Yeah.
That for a Wicked Awesome 80s show.
Yeah.
You need that one.
Right. We'll be doing the dance. We've been practicing.
Yeah, you can show them what you can do.
Okay, a little preview.
Not
come
right
on.
Now.
No.
No? You could do it.
Maybe later. All right, if you'd like to make these mummy treats with your little ones, head on over to roadshow.com or we'll post the instructions.